get reaction from the American Jewish community. And who is this? Malcolm Hoenlein is the executive vice president of the Council of the Presidents of Major Jewish Organizations. And according to the Politico, he speaks for a lot of Benjamin Netanyahu's American friends. Quote, there's a myth being created by ElBaradei that he's a human rights activist. He told the Orthodox Jewish site Yeshiva World News, he's a stooge for Iran, and I don't use that term lightly. When he was the head of the IAEA, for which he got a Nobel Peace Prize, he fronted for them and distorted the reports.